action tonight, right here. ESPN Hockey, proud to have you with us. With Bill Clement, I'm Gary Thorne. Hope you'll enjoy our broadcast tonight.
Philadelphia Flyers last won a Stanley Cup in 1975, and they're gunning for another one this year. Every year they try to put a winning team on the ice and go for the Stanley Cup. When you talk Flyers, forget about the term rebuilding. They try to win it every year.
Tonight we have two of the NHL's top forwards. They'll square off in this matchup.
Hey, Patrick Elias, one of the great snipers in the game. He's got great hands, super wrist shot, tremendous slap shot. He really is a sniper in every sense of the word. Size, speed, intelligence, personality. All right, I'm talking about Jeremy Roenick. But again, you knew that, didn't you?
The Flyers are a team based on its goaltending first. Their first objective is to keep the puck out of the net, and then they'll try and burn you on a mistake to score one.
And Gary, I've always said that goaltending is the single most important position in all of team sports. When you combine this quality of goaltending with discipline, you're going to get your W's.
It's time to get this one underway. Players moving into position in the circle. To the defenseman.
Patrick Elias, really one of the most deceptive skaters in the game. Sometimes it doesn't look like he's moving, but believe me, he is on full zoom out there. The other thing is, you never know when he's going to score, so you got to play him tight right till the final buzzer.
We've got a face-off coming up. Teams moving into position here as they get set to drop the puck. White makes the sweet deke. White in the slot.
Well, this is just a smart goaltending play, Gary. You got to know when to hold him, when to fold him. This was a hold. Kozlov really loves to handle the puck. He's got great hands and the ability to make the big play. He sets up teammates for goals all the time. I think that's his favorite thing to do.
Esch in net, ready for the faceoff to his left. The deke. Desjardins, covered tight, passes up the right side. Get that body where you need it to be, save by Brodeur. Brodeur covers up the puck, playing it safe. The linesman will start the action to the goalie's left. Recchi gains control of the loose puck in the offensive zone. He's in the scores right out of the gate. It's 1-0, and the home crowd loving this beginning. Here's our faceoff coming up. The Devils win possession of the puck, trailing by one. Centering pass to Herdina. It's poked, checked away.
Well, as a goalie, unless you're completely sure, you don't want to put it back in play. So this was a smart decision. You know, I don't think that Alexei Zhamnov's a floater, but he does know how to float in and out of openings. When he finds open ice and they can get the puck to him, got one of the great shot releases in the game today.
Esch digs in at the left side, waiting for the puck to drop. The Flyers get the faceoff, leading by one here at home. The Devils gain possession of the puck. Langebrunner manages to get it out.
One of the things Simon Gagné does really well is he gets rid of the shot. I mean, if you blink, it's gone.
They're ready in the circle for the faceoff. And the puck goes out of play.
You can imagine a man with Keith Primeau's size will not shy away from physical contact. And guess what? If you drop the gloves with them, you may be in for a surprise.
Skaters look like they're set around the circle here as we get set for the drop of the puck in this draw. Brad Bashir with the deep. Primo picks up the puck in the offensive end. Brashear fires it under pressure, no one there to get it, though.
Like the way this guy eliminated his check. He didn't try to end his life, he just tried to end the rush.
Has it, center ice. Primo comes in for the defensive switch. Esch, save made. His team's got a one-goal advantage, maintaining it with that keeper. The puck gets sent up the right side, up through the zone. Shot, save made by Brodeur. Behind the goalie, Niedermeyer cleaning out the corner. Tries a deep at the neutral zone, handled by Pandolfo. He passes to the defenseman. The puck now to the right wing. Primo from Kapanen. Primo sends the puck up the left side out of pressure. Elias pulls him along the boards. Tipped away by Gomez. Gomez with the centering pass to Kozlov. In control. Desjardins hits the puck out through center. He feeds it up the right side. The play broken up by Roenick. Great deke.
Oh, remember that save. You go down 2-0 in the first period, you're in a hole.
Over to Martin from Brodeur. Breaks it up. Roenick poke checks. Now it's taken through the zone by Kozlov.
Oh, I love the way this guy plays. Reckless abandon everywhere. High impact hit in open ice.
Roenick now. Roenick under pressure sends out the puck. No one there to get it. Markov holding the puck in the corner. Gomez feeds it across ice to Kozlov. Malikov banks the long left side pass. LeClaire has the puck through the zone. The puck hit up the right side. Great move creates open space. Along the right wall, control. Esch, save. The Flyers here in the first period with a one-point lead. Bill, what's giving this team the success they're having right now?
Well, Gary, as you know, sometimes it's easy to spot the advantage in a game. All you got to do is look at the numbers. This isn't one of those games.
The puck sent back to center. The Devils switch up the defensive pair. Save again! Esch makes the pass to the defenseman. What a defensive play using the poke check to end it. Markov loses the puck after the hip check by Friesen. Into the wall with the puck. Carried it into the corner.
Hey, I like this move. Sometimes you just got to play it safe, and he did. Big hit, and he had better check to make sure that everything is still there. He got crushed.
And he gets right back up again. Last thing these guys want to do is show that the hit hurt.
Are you kidding me? How tough is this guy?
The faceoff will be to the left of the net. Somic down low. Shoots. Brodeur makes the save. His team down a goal right now. Does not want to give up another one here. Gets it over to the left wing. Breland holding the puck at center ice. He digs. He scores. And they've come up with the answer here in the first. It's tied.
Oh, let's take a look at this. This is a nice play. I mean, this guy really is a good puck mover. He's piling up assists, and if he keeps it up, he's going to end up passing the two guys ahead of him on the team.
Bill, not bad for him to be third on the list on this club in assists. There's one of the reasons why. That's a magnificent play.
You bet, and he's unselfish, too. That's why he gets lots of assists.
And here comes a faceoff. We'll start action up again with this drop of the puck. Devils have tied the game up here tonight in this first period with that goal, and it looks like this is going to be a good one. Niedermeyer sends it to the left wing. Pandolfo out in front.
Oh, this is a thinking man's hit. He lined him up and finished him.
Roenick covered tight, passes up the right side to LeClaire from Amonti. LeClaire under pressure, passes it back to Roenick. Gianta sends it up through center. Save That one bottom left, no room. Pitkinen held along the boards. The Devils regain control on the offensive. Handolfo centers the puck. It's clogged. Madden with the...
Oh, this is terrific. Quick feet, quick hands, quick stick.
From Pitkinen over to Ragnarsson. LeClaire passes to the right wing. The Flyers shift change here. Forwards coming out. Fresh skaters. White over to Niedermeyer to the right wing. The Devils switch up their defenseman on the ice. Poke check by Gagne from Gomez to Kozlov. Gomez has the puck in the corner. It goes to the defenseman. It's poke checked away. With the D. Gagne has it center ice. It's poke checked away, center ice. Down to just a minute 57 now remaining in this period. Kozlov with the poke check. In the corner. And the puck is being handled by Eliash. Eliash. Oh, what a poke check to disrupt that play.
Oh, awesome play there with the poke check, Garrett. Denied a good scoring opportunity.
1 minute remaining in the period.
Ragnarsson gets pressured, gives it back to Zhemnov. Controlling the puck along the boards by Racky. It's passed to the point. Sticking going on inside there. Clock shows 41 ticks left. Gagne holding him. Got him along the wall. They'll freeze the puck.
Kozlov kind of plays a finesse game, but when he decides to use his size, man, he is really powerful. You got to make sure you take him because you never know when he's going to come with the physical game.
This faceoff to the right of the goalkeeper. Game tied here in their home ice. The puck to the left wing. He's out at center ice. 28 seconds left on the clock. Incredible save. That shot redirected, still made the stop.
Oh, check this replay out. I mean, this is a dangerous play. You drop to the knees. If the shooter gets the puck a little too high, you get nailed. I mean, on this one, he survived.
Then Bill Wood, you've gone down in your knees. There's no more reaction to be had because you're not going to be able to get back up before that shot's taken. Protecting the left side of the net. The Flyers win the draw. Tie score here at home. Radivojevic, center ice. Pump checked away by Hale. Controlling it in the corner. Brodeur with a save. Game tied. Saves it. He committed on the shooter and made the pad save. Good positioning. The referee will drop the puck left of the net. The Devils win the draw. Score still tied. Rafalski controls center ice. Over to the point. Friesen from Esch. Save that one headed low right.
Boy, I love the smart players and know how to use their sticks on the poke check, and that means possession's back in their hands.
Time for the first intermission. We've got it all knotted up. 1-1. The Devils had to come from behind in this one. You get down early, you wonder whether or not you can come back against this club. But that's exactly what they've done. They've turned it around as we start the second period.
Well, Gary, as you know, sometimes it's easy to spot the advantage in a game. All you got to do is look at the numbers. This isn't one of those games.
Starting period two, the faceoff at center ice. The Flyers win the draw, and we're underway here in the second. Desjardins fires out a pass, but to no one. Oh, here we go. Looks looks like he's going to fight. Very into hockey here tonight, and it's heating up. Amonte started this fight, but I think the reason for this fight started earlier in the game. There's been some contact. There have been words exchanged out there on the ice, and it just seemed to progress.
Yeah, Gary, I think you nailed it. It's kind of payback time. These guys have long memories.
Big time payback. Amonte loses the fight. And what a time, an opportunity to ramp it up. I don't think so.
Well, I think the other guys are going to ramp an amp because the adrenaline goes usually to the team that wins the fight.
And it's time to get the action started up again. Desjardins fires it under pressure. No one there to get it, though. The Flyers grab the loose puck in their own end. He passes it up the center. From Janssen, Niedermayer grabs the puck in the neutral zone. Niedermayer is knocked off the puck after getting shoulder-checked by Roenick. Amonte will be part of the offensive line out there in the ice for his team. Roenick relays the puck back to the defenseman. Desjardins with a deke makes the poke check. From Desjardins over to Janssen. The puck goes to the defenseman. Eliash forces the puck loose with a poke check. A deke. What a move. He takes it through the zone. Sent to the left side. The Flyer. Change shifts for skaters coming out on the ice. Poke check forced by Eliash. The puck being handled by Eliash. Markov with a poke check to break up the play. It's taken through the zone by LeClaire. Awesome D gets by. Eliash dishes the puck through center ice. From Gomez to Kozlov.
Chico Esch with a terrific display of athleticism, folks. He was in the stand-up position, so he was still able to flash the pad. That's how he made the save. Oh, a bone-jarring hit. That rattling sound you heard was bones.
Bill, they're throwing their bodies around out on the ice tonight. Both teams, both ways.
Real aggressive game.
Esch can't let the cheap one by. You can bet he's going to protect the left side of the net here. The Devils with the puck off the faceoff. Game time. Esch saved. Denies that slap shot with a wood to Brashear. Puck back to the point. Brashear from Primo. Some rough play here. That stick came in on him. Rafalski controls the puck in the defensive end. Langebrunner brings the puck up. And they get a stick out there. Pope checked it away. The Devils pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. Over to Herdina from Rafalski. Herdina has it. Herdina dishes it out across the ice to Langenbrunner. Esch saves that shot from the right side. The Flyers get the chance to switch lines. They wanted to swap D pairs. Rafalski controlling the puck. Primo has his shift now out on the ice.
Boy, this guy can leave you talking to yourself if you're shooting against him. He is a goalie that relies on his positioning, and it doesn't matter if you force him to move laterally. Bang, he's there, he's square, he's ready.
Brodeur, in goal, ready on the right side for the faceoff. The Devils have the puck, game is tied. Somek does a move. Madden controls the puck in the defensive end. It's tipped away. Up the left side to Niedermayer from White. He's holding the puck at the neutral zone. Rockets that one from the point.
Oh, full marks for this save. A blocker stop off a blazing slap shot.
Has it center ice. The Flyers are able to make the switch defensive change over the boards.
Oh, the disappearing art, the hip check is not dead. Gary, what a smash. He leveled him with the hip.
White gets a chance to clear the puck. The Devils are in a neck-and-neck battle tonight. Tie game going into the first break, and still tied here. What do you notice about the play out here tonight on the ice?
Well, Gary, I look at the numbers looking for an advantage, and I just don't see one. I know these teams are evenly matched, and tonight is no exception. They're just going to play a patient game, really try to outweigh the other team, and maybe just be the last team to claw one.
Breland, poke checks. Markov gets possession of the loose puck. The Devils have possession of the puck. Through the zone with the puck. Stevenson over to Rasmus. Esch comes away with a save. Breland in the middle. Esch save using the pads on a big-time slap shot.
Well, Gary, as we know, fans always appreciate great goaltending performances, and their chant is really letting this guy know that they love him.
And they have seen a great goaltending performance in this game. The Flyers win a face-off. Game tied here on their home ice. From Desjardins to Gagne. He scores, and that's number two for the night. He has got the touch, one away from a trick.
Oh, the goalie had to think he had this one. Check it out on the replay. Best sound for the shooter when the red light goes on behind the net. He smoked this one off the crossbar and in.
That's why you send that puck on net. If you're a shooter, give it a shot. You never know, even though you don't see daylight, it might hit the crossbar.
Yep, and high is a hard shot to stop with or without the crossbar.
They're ready to drop the puck. The Flyers have pulled ahead here in the second period. They get that go-ahead goal. Esch, save made. His team's got a one-goal advantage, maintaining it with a kicker. Esch has helped his team into the lead here tonight. Vildy's fans realize just how important his efforts been. He scores, and that's a two-goal lead here in the second. Start this action up again. The Devils get possession of the puck, trailing by two goals. He really gets in the way, diving to the ice. He passes to the defenseman. Ronick, center ice. Sent back to the point.
This is a stick save and a pretty good one off that wrist shot, Gary. We know it's tough to pick it up coming off the stick. You don't telegraph at all when you wrist a puck.
And he's jammed that shooting line, diving to the ice. Controlled center ice by LeClaire. Fires out of the left side. LeClaire off target, not near the cage. It's taken through the zone by White. Eliash passes it to the right wing. Tipped away by Gomez. Puck over to the right wing. The Flyers get a chance to change. It'll be a defensive shift opportunity here. Passes over to the left wing. Gomez takes the puck through the zone. White in the neutral zone. Here they go! Shield has had an exchange of words already tonight. Not happy about some pushing. There was some additional contact. A little shoving going on out there. I think this thing finally just boiled over.
Yeah, Gary, you could see it building little by little, and finally, bang!
Happens so often. That's why fights start.
Langenbrunner gets his first free pass to one of the best seats in the house. That is, unless the other guys score on the power play.
The skaters will face off left of the net. And it's taken left side by Niedermeyer. Primo gets control of the puck in his own end. Kapanen from Primo. Kapanen along the boards. Save, and he gets the blocker on that one. Over to Gomez from White.
Oh, one of the hardest hits to line up in the game, and from a guy that seldom hits
He just steamrolled right in the open ice.
Hook check. LeClaire passes it across the ice to Campbell. Shoots from the right wing. The shot's saved. Brodeur covers it up. He doesn't want to risk it.
Martin Brodeur is one of the best in the league between the pipes, bar none. I mean, he's quick on his feet, makes amazing saves, and he makes it all look so easy.
Brodeur in net, ready for the faceoff to his left. They get in the way. The Flyers get control of the puck in the offensive end. Down under that 2-minute mark at a minute 55 to go.
Well, the word explosive comes to mind when you talk about Jeff Freeze, and man, can he blow by people out there. Super fast skater.
The linesman will drop the puck to the goalie's right. He feeds it up the right side. Kozlov has it at center ice. Controlled along the boards. Minute 20 remaining on the clock to complete this period. Gagne, great defensive work to break up the play. Perdina controlling the puck. Perdina under pressure sends out the puck. No one there to get it. Martin in the defensive zone with the puck. Perdina sends it over to the right wing. The puck is being carried by Kozlov. Kozlov lines the puck into the center.
Oh, man, butterfly is everything on a deflection. And Gary, I think that tipped off something on the way. A left pad save, and it was beautiful.
Recchi sends the puck. No one there. Got a half a minute, 30 seconds remaining in the period. Kozlov relays the puck back to the defenseman. Stevens sends the puck up center ice to Zhemnov from Recchi. Zhemnov misses the net. Zhemnov takes it behind the net. Zhemnov kills the play. Nice use of the stick in the neutral zone. Kozlov uses the poke check. The puck now to the right wing. The buzzer sound signaling the end of the second period. A score, 3-1. The Flyers had the two-goal surge to finish the second period, Bill. And I know they've got to be feeling good. You get those late period goals, makes a huge difference. What's been happening between these two teams in the last 10 minutes of play?
And Gary, we know that two-goal lead is a nice place to be, but these guys had better start paying attention to their faceoffs. They're slipping a bit, especially in the defensive zone. This is where they've got to dig in.
Here we go, the third and final period. The Flyers get the faceoff. Third period underway. The Devils pick up the loose puck at center ice. Zhemnov manages to get it out. Perdina collects the puck in the neutral zone. Down in the corner, it's head out over to Niedermeyer. Perdina in the corner. He shoots again.
Oh, Gary, we talk about second efforts. This was third and fourth effort. A diving shot robbed with the skate.
Chico Esch. With a two-goal lead here, and the fans can sense that's enough to work with the way he's playing, Gary.
Been magnificent in net tonight. Two-goal lead. The applause for him and for the effort on the ice. The Flyers have the puck, leading by two at home. Broken out with a poke check. Controlled center ice. Brodeur! Saved! No luck. That one headed top shelf. Great stop.
You know what I've loved about Jeremy Roenick? For a guy that plays a power game, and he does, he'll flatten you if you got your head down. He's got a great touch around the net, great anticipation. He's a terrific scorer, a wonderful setup guy, and he is a complete hockey player.
They're getting ready for the faceoff to the left side of the goal. The Devils win the draw, trailing here by two. Markov is pressured and feeds it back to LeClaire. A shot denied by Esch. It's fired back. Esch covers the puck.
Hey, check this save out. Goalie's got two arms, and sometimes when you move the wrong way, you got to use one of them. He used the blocker arm on this one. Pretty good reaction.
You can see there the reason why blockers even exist. It gives you that additional width. You were trying to stop that with the arm, couldn't get it done. The blocker there, you got to save.
Yeah, it helped have long sleeves, too.
Esch races for the faceoff near his goal. Check to break up the play. He brings it up. Back to the point. Over in the corner. Behind the goalkeeper now. Primo pokes it away. Poke check by Primo. In the slot. Brashear with it in the slot. With a deep. Kapanen gains control of the loose puck in the offensive zone. Primo in control behind the net.
Boy, some great overall work defensively. I mean, most of these guys are using their sticks really well, including the guy with that poke check.
The Devils give the defenseman a breather here. New pair coming out on the ice. Johnson moves it over to Kapanen. Left side carried by Kapanen. Primo holding the puck in the corner.
Oh, how sweet was that poke check, Gary? I mean, he knew exactly when to move, and he timed it perfectly.
The puck carried center ice by Pandolfo. Johnson makes a great defensive move that breaks up the scoring chance. Johnson can't hold on to the puck after that big shoulder shot by Primo.
Primo gets his first free pass to one of the best seats in the house, that is, unless the other guy is scoring the power play.
Esch possessions himself on the left side of the net, waiting for this faceoff.
Loving it, loving it. That's what this crowd is doing, and they're letting the players hear it.
And this ought to urge him on to a three-goal lead. Langenberg can't get that shot on goal. Stevens over the freezing. Esch save. A two-goal advantage stays up on the board as he hangs on. From Herdina to Langenbrunner.
Wow, somebody got a piece of that. I think it was one of the defensemen. I know the goalie's happy. Well-timed poke check to break it up.
And that trip down the ice. A couple of opportunities, both stopped. Martin plays it up the center to Friesen. Friesen gives it to the right wing. Langenbrunner is against the board. Langenbrunner gets pressured, gives it back to Friesen. It's passed to the point. Behind the net with the puck. He handles the puck in the defensive zone. Stevens feeds the puck up the left ice, a long pass. He passes to the right wing. Amonte sends it right side, out of pressure. Amonte dishes off to the left wing. LeClaire passes the puck to the right wing. Shot from the point. Brodeur grabs the shot. The Flyers have had the lead, expanded on that lead, and now in a terrific position to put this thing away midway through the third period. Tremendous hockey out there tonight, Bill.
Well, I don't think the mentality should change, Gary, just because these guys have a two-goal lead. I mean, they came out banging people. They're a little bit ahead in the physical department. They just got to keep it up. They want to discourage the other guys, not give them any life.
The Flyers. Get the faceoff. They're up by two here in their own half.
Well, he's pretty well been the number one center wherever he's played. Alexei Zhamnov is creative offensively, good goal scorer himself, and when he has to be, he is a terrific defensive player. He is the perfect candidate to be your number one center.
It's time to get this game going again. Here's the puck drop. The Devils get possession of the puck. Trailing by two goals.
Boy, you talk about flat. That's what he was. He got knocked down.
Recchi passes it up through center ice. Gagne from Jamnov. White intercepts the pass, going up the right side. He deeks over to Madden from White. The pass no good.
Gary, I'm not sure the guy that they've got hit expected it from this guy. What a super hit from a guy that doesn't usually nail people like that.
Recchi, center ice. The Flyers give their defenseman a break. New twosome coming over the boards. White passes to the left wing. It goes to the point. A defender's best friend, the poke check. That one worked. The puck is in the corner. Gionda in deep. Gionda with the puck in the corner.
Oh, check it out. A one-timer, and he got his left pad in front of it. That is an underrated save right there. Boy, it's a simple play, but never underestimate the poke check. Listen, you got to have possession of the puck to score. That's one way to force a turnover. Nicely done. You know, a lot of people have wondered why Scott Niedermeyer hasn't put up bigger offensive numbers in his career. It's simple. He thinks D first. He's a defensive defenseman that masquerades once in a while as an offensive guy.
Faceoff will be at the left of the net as the players get ready. Malikov passes it across. Hironik carried it into the corner. It's into the corner. Amonte loses the puck after a solid shoulder check by Eliash. He passes it up the right side. He's got it along the boards. He gets the save behind the goal to the middle. It's saved by Esch.
Hey, thinking man's play. You're up in the game. Take the freeze. Trust your center to win the draw. You know, we use the expression being square to the shooter a lot. When this guy isn't, what's the opposite of being square to a shooter? Round to a shooter? I don't know. This guy's really acrobatic.
LeClaire, under pressure, passes it back to Amonte. Eliash gets pressured, sends the puck back to his defenseman. In the defensive zone, it's controlled by Niedermeyer. Amonte getting held up along the wall.
And there's Patrick Eliash. We think of him as a goal scorer, but remember when he set up the game-winning overtime goal for the Stanley Cup championship in 2000? Jason Arnott was on the other end of that pass.
The face-off is left of the goalie. Roenick. Oh, what a poke check. Good use of the stick. He centers it to Amonte. Roenick able to send the puck out. Gets the puck away with a poke check. Roenick has the puck. Along the boards, controlled by Amonte. Oh, what a poke check. That'll disrupt that one. Puck handled by Gomez. Fires. He scores. And now they've brought themselves to within one. Time running out here in the third period. Another face-off about to commence. Let's get it going. The Devils have reduced that two-goal deficit, and what a time to do it here in the third period. Still enough time. Now we're going to see whether or not momentum flows with them. It's fed back to the point.
Of the third period.
Kozlov controlling the puck in the corner. Kozlov over to White. The Flyers have possession of the puck in the defensive zone.
Oh, I love this play, Gary. The poke check stopped the play before it even gathers steam.
Well, they've got their goalie pulled, and they're going to try and keep that puck out of the zone right here. They'll be using the extra attacker with that empty net at the other end. The Flyers control the faceoff. They're up by one in front of their home crowd.
Well, Gareth, he was even toying with the idea of pushing this puck back into play. It would have been a mistake. Late in the game, up by one. You know, I think a lot of people think of Alexei Zhamnov as strictly an offensive player. You watch. A lot of the coaches he has played for have played him against the top offensive players on the other team. That's how good he is defensively.
Big faceoff right here. Open net on the other side of that ice.
They want to grab that puck, control it right here. This is an important draw. Time left to go. 1:14 ticks left here in this period.
Boy, this guy was looking to get off the shot, and you know what? The poke check was perfect. No scoring chance.
Berdino takes it from behind the net. From Friesen to Stevens. And the puck is controlled by Langenbrunner. What a poke check. That'll break up that scoring chance. Friesen feeds it out of the corner. Langenbrunner. Oh, what a poke check to disrupt the opportunity. Martin breaks up the play. Good swift poke check. Friesen from Herdina. Friesen gets the puck out. Not a good pass. The Devils regain control on the offensive. Langenbrunner with the puck. Brodeur decides to hold on, not wanting to take any chances, down by a goal. Here's a face-off coming up, both these teams. This has been great competition here tonight, vying for a W. An open net at the other end. This could be an exciting finish. The Devils with the puck off the face-off, still down by a goal.
Oh, you gotta love this. A one-goal lead, and the shot doesn't even get through to the goalie because he dropped to his knees to block it.
Niedermeyer controls the puck in the defensive end.
Oh, these guys are clinging to life support. They're down by one, and this guy blocked a beautiful shot.
Esch hangs on for the save. Keeps that one-goal lead for his club. Kozlov uses a stick. Time runs out here tonight. This game is history, and the score, 3-2.
The third star of the game, number 18, Sergei Krylov. The second star of the game, number 10, John Leclerc.
Thanks for tuning in to tonight's NHL presentation here on ESPN. Hope you enjoyed our broadcast. I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. We'll catch you later.